This is the third light in what I call my gallery of grotesques. These are the first lights I put halogen lamps in. The steel shade is held in place with magnets, which allows you to move it around freely in all directions. The arm is solid brass, hydraulic couplings and elbows that we treated with a corrosive green patina. The base is salvaged tractor gears. I've been calling this lamp corrosive.